Hey folks, it's Lauren from Snowy's with the 230 Springbak Chair. It's padded, sturdy and supportive, nice and compact, and ideal for any car camping adventures. Now your chair weighs around about 6 kilos and has pack dimensions of 1 meter long, about 25 centimeters deep, and around about 21 centimeters tall. It also comes in this heavy duty polyester carry bag with reinforced webbing straps. And on the top corners here, we've also got a little padded reinforced section here, which can be really helpful to prevent like wear and tear on the bag, getting holes in it and things like that, and any damage to the hard points of the chair inside the bag. Now we'll just unzip it here and we'll pull it out and I'll show you how easy it is to set up. Sometimes the bag can get a bit caught on the edges of the chair because it is quite a snug fit, but it's not too tricky to get out. So basically when we're setting it up, all we're doing is pulling the chair out on the diagonal and it will open right up. So we've got a couple of features on this chair. The first one is that the actual chair sling itself has got quite a reasonable amount of padding in it for comfort. The arm chairs, or the arm rests I should say themselves, are made of this really soft, comfortable, squishy foam. The catch of that possibly I'd say is longevity. To me it looks like they probably would be prone to damage. As you can see here on this other handle on our display model, it has ripped a little bit or torn a little bit there, so it'd probably be beneficial to put a covering or something like that on yourself. We've got this awesome little bottle holder which is made of a single strand of wire at the top here and also at the base. And because we have this, if you can see here, this little sort of U-shaped kink, it also means you can pop your wine glass or other stemmed glasses in there and it will hold it nice and snug. It's also easy to move this one out of the way when it's not in use. And the final feature is the feet here. As you can see, they're quite wide, so you'll get a really good purchase and sturdy platform on the ground, but the feet themselves actually move. So you'll be able to set it up if you're on uneven or rocky ground. You should have no trouble setting your chair up. Now the frame of the chair is made of a powder coated steel with these plastic end caps to seal off the tube on all sides. The chair sling itself is made of a 600 denier polyester, and we've also got this orange shock cord that runs along the both sides of the chair. Now if we turn the chair around the back here, I'll show you how that's anchored off with these little metal crimps. Whilst I think it would have been handy for the chair to have an adjustable toggle for you to customize your tension, there shouldn't be too much trouble for you to move the elastic manually just over time as your chair softens up if you need to make some of those adjustments for yourself. So now I'm going to have a quick sit in the chair and we'll give it a comfort test. So the chair is super supportive and it's quite firm. It's quite a solid chair. I don't feel like I can slouch in it. It's very upright. Through the lumbar, it's quite a lot of support in the lumbar area here, a bit less so at the shoulder. So I do sort of feel like I'm sort of tipping back at the shoulder here. However, I'll probably sit up a bit forward. I think one of the main questions we get when it comes to chairs here at Snowy's is people want something with a bit of versatility. They want to be able to laze around the fire, but they also want to know if it's going to be something they can sit up at a table and eat their dinner at, for example. This is definitely one of those chairs. Having the rigid arms as well really makes it easy to get out of the chair without any hassle at all. So to pack up your Springbak chair, it's really just a matter of doing the reverse. You're taking both sides on the diagonal and you're just pulling it in together like so. Give it a little squish to make sure it's all tucked in nice and tidy, and then we'll just pop it away in the bag. Now remembering that it was a little bit tight to get out of the bag at the beginning, it's going to have a similar sort of tightness getting in the bag again at the end. But I think after you've had your chair in and out a few times and the bag softens up itself and the chair as well, it can fold in a little bit easier. You shouldn't have any troubles at all. So that's it for the 23-0 Springbak Camp Chair. You can get it at snowys.com.au for our lowest prices every day. If you found this video helpful, give us a like. If you've got any questions or comments, you can chuck them below. You can head here to subscribe or here for more helpful videos. Catch you later, Snowys fam.